episode of War of the Ring, Angmar versus Men. So it looks like I can keep encroaching on their territory. Well, hold up. Brute will go with Rogue Guy.
The reinforcements are here.
So some Dark Riders and a catapult.
The reinforcements are here. Reinforcements have arrived.
Blackening Menorah.
The reinforcements are here.
That should do it.
Reinforcements have arrived.
All right. Oh, crap. They've brought in two. They retreated. That's brilliant.
We've lost the territory.
Keep moving in. Keep moving in. Resources. Here we go. Into battle.
Work, or it's the thrall hordes for you. Here's more work for you lazy trolls. See you slacking.
I, RAAAAGH. Dark and mighty.
All right, let's keep them going. Let's find the enemy and destroy them. Well, actually, let's have them find us first so we know which way they're coming from.
New building is ready. I have stone and iron to use for Angmar. Get back to work. Toil for the Iron Crown.
Ready.
Build it strong.
I ready to kill. I ready. I ready to kill.
In fact, we have completed a new fortress. Strong.
They go. Maybe they're over here. Victory.
We found an outpost.
It becomes splinters.
We're done with that one.
Waiting for orders.
In line.
You'll build for the Iron Crown. The building belongs to Angmar now. Toil for the Iron Crown. The enemy. The fighting has begun.
Name of the Witch King.
Well, I found them. I think I found the direction of their camp.
We found an enemy.
Yep, found it. Aragorn, you really think you can beat us? We've got two heroes, you've got the one.
To use for Angmar.
For the Dark King! For land of
one's gonna be easy. Aggressive tactics work. Well, they still got another building somewhere. Oh, no, it's because they have the builder still. The way to win in this, you have to kill the enemy's unit-producing structures, fortress, and builders. If they can still produce units, they can still kill you and win. If they can still produce, if they can still have a fortress, they can produce more builders. And if they still have builders, they can build more buildings. More buildings to reinforce their structure in there. This time I have the fortress. Sweet.
work or you'll be thrown to the wolves. Build it for the Witch King. Don't let the trolls see you slacking. A place is no good for building.
Finally, we'll get to see an avalanche.
Dark Iron Forge. There are trolls and wolves in our new den.
Okay, we get to see a new kind of unit. Alright, let's see.
The dark iron weapons are ready. We've built a new hall of the king's men.
Angmar has a freaking wraith. That's awesome. Oh, that's awesome. It's fully animated.
Get back to work. The hall of the king's men is greater than ever. We have breathing hours for you lazy worms.
Let's get to level 3 hall so we can...
Too low on resources. We've seen the enemy.
I am eternity.
Come on, people.
We bring silent death.
Come on.
We'll take cover in here.
Snow trolls are basically the cavalry of Angmar. Tower defense at its finest.
Our new building is complete.
See how fast these snow trolls run? That is just ridiculous.
The enemy is near. Fighting has begun!
Yeah.
The Dark Iron Armor is ready.
Woohoo! That's another two battles in one episode. Sweet! I'm doing good on this. Why does it say Griffin? Alright, let's keep moving. Okay, here we go. Okay, so that about does it for this episode. I will get to where I can save and then see you guys on the next one. Getting to where I can save is not exactly fun. Come on, load already. There we go. I will see you guys on the next episode. Until then, take care.